can't believe we're almost out of this level. It's a very short level in comparison to his other levels in this hack, I feel like. Or I'm just crushing it. Hey guys, welcome back to part 5 of our blind playthrough of Comfort Zone. This hack by OrcaBLN is fucking awesome. It's really, really fun. It's really challenging. Let me know in the comments what you guys think about it too. If you're new here, my name is Chainbow Guys. I stream every Monday, Wednesday, Friday over on Twitch. There's a link in the description below. Come hang out during the live stream. We have a ton of fun. Enjoy the video, and as always, don't forget to like and subscribe. Comfort zone, that's right. All right, let's continue. Oops. Let's see what Ghost in the Forest has to do. How many of these crazy levels are? I have no, well, there's 18 exits, Padge, so probably another 8 to 10 levels. Some might have multiple exits, but that one was probably the toughest we've played, although it only took us an hour and a half. The vines in these woods offer protection, but you will need both hands to hold on. Oh, you're in the back. Oh, shit. That's weird that you go to the back of these vines. All right. Oh, God. Oh, he has a hitbox. Okay. Long and no mid. Yes. Oh. You speedrun Invictus? I haven't in a while, a couple weeks now. Oh, yeah, to play Kaizo, you need like a weird sense of persistency and a little bit of masochism. Fucking Yoshi drops, man. Jiggy was right, he has one in about every second level. What version of Mario is this? So this is Super Mario World after you beat Special World 5 times without dying. I'm just kidding. This is called Kaizo. These are community-made games. So this one was made by OrcaBLN. Mario's Nightmare Hell. This is called Comfort Zone. It is a SMW ROM hack. Fuck, I need to float. I need to float. I need to float. Oh my God, that's not a regrab. I thought that was gonna be a regrab. Fuck me. Okay, that was good little progress there. Nice blind read for a few jumps. Orca makes you like know how to manage Mario in the air incredibly well in this hack. That's something that's really cool. It's a very technically advanced hack, I would say. Heavy reliance on regrabs, precise fall speed, and control jumps. Oh, fuck. My thumb twitched. That's kind of where I feel in the difficulty levels. I don't know. Oh, I was like, what am I doing? Fuck, man, that was really good. That was really good. Reading a level blind is not usually my strong suit. I'm not usually good at it. I need to throw enough Mario corpses at something to figure out how to get through it. That's kind of my style. Oh! I was so close to that shell jump. I threw it a little bit too late. I can't believe I made it the first try and then can't repeat it. It's usually how it goes though. First try, you have no inhibitions because you haven't done it. So you don't make any like micro adjustments or anything. So you just do it. After that, it's like, oh fuck, now my brain's involved. That's never a good thing. I could have swore I was holding up and let go of Y, but Mario just wanted to hold on to that dear life. Hold on to that shell for dear life, sorry. That's what I meant to say. Oh, well, I didn't... Oh, my God, I didn't know what to do there. Fuck, where was the boo, dude? He took forever to rise out of that shit. Progress, though. Oh! Oh my god, that was so good. Okay. Oh, I need to land on that. Oh my god. Okay. I couldn't see it. I didn't know where it was. Fuck, I feel like I got a shitty camera there. That was progress, though. Where am I going there? Was there anywhere to jump? Am I just stupid? Oh my god, that's it! Oh my god, I need to time my jumps. Okay. Fucking hell. I think it's because people are humans. They're not used to operating in this kind of a fashion and things get missed. You know, it's unfamiliar territory. I just don't think you're gonna be happy, you know? Oh my god. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Oh my goodness. What the? I do everything right. The door's there. Two Kaizo blocks. Dickbag. Oh, Orca. Fucking hell. There we go. Full jumps, full floats. Good. Very close. Oh, that was a gift of a shell jump, I think. Again, I feel like we should be dead. We're in there. Oh my god, we got it. Let's fucking go. An hour for the midway. Holy shit. Let's go. What do I have here? Oh, we got a boss fight, baby. Oh my god, we have a boss fight. Yikes, this looks intense. Okay, one hit. Huh. Hello? Hello? Thank you for that sub. I appreciate it. Oh, he's got a hitbox. All right, let's... Oh, I didn't hit him? All right, well, let's... Fuck, he has a hitbox, too. If I'm on the vines, the Eeries can't hit me. Why am I so dumb? Oh, but I can't also grab the block. Seriously? For fuck's sake. All right, we're gonna wait for him to come back. Easy. Serious? What the fuck? Why can't I grab this block? That fucking block. I can grab the other one, no problem. That block I can't. What the shit, man? Okay. All right, now what? Now what? Where are you going? Where are you going? What are you doing, big guy? Where are you going? That hit like the wall. I need to be more patient. Let him be out in the open. Nanny. Oh. Okay, good, good, good. Maybe I should make it so that he's over to the right. I don't know. We have all the time in the world. We can just wait this out. Wait it out. Wait it out. Wait it out. Wait it out. Do it again. Come back to the right. Come back to the right. I love the Metroid music, by the way. Fuck yes. Let's go. An hour, baby. Oh. Oh, yes, we're out of there. Oh my God. Oh, oh yeah, baby, I like this. All right, let's take a quick peek here. Let's see what we got. Haunting house. What is happening? Oh my God, this is fucking cool. Oh, throw it, jump on it. Holy shit, dude. This is amazing.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
God. Of course, the appropriate use of snake blocks. Or like what you did, Airbam. That shit was pretty fucking cool. Of course. Okay. That's cool. That's really cool. And it's not that hard. It's just like at a quick glance. It is. Full jump. Oh my God, that was good progress. That was really good progress. That was good progress, but if I keep going, we're gonna get caught in this. So we're gonna end it there. I have to end it there. Fuck, man. Cool level though.
very next evening.
Let's get into Haunting House. All right, let's get our timer going here. There we go. Into a ghost house. I don't know what to expect with this, but let's fucking do it. Here we go. I'm a hair diva, of course. Oh yeah, that's right. We opened up this level. Opened up this level. We got into this level briefly when Airband popped in. Yo, Fatal, what's going on? How are ya? All right, this one is cool. This is like the only acceptable use of snake blocks in SMW, as far as I'm concerned. It's where they disappear. That's the wrong way. What am I doing here? Oh yeah. Oh, lunar magic is incredible, man. Okay, this is progress. We're just gonna keep going. Oh no, this is where we ended up. Shit. Let's see where I'm going. Grab that. Come down here, throw. Oh no, we spin jump. Okay. Did we just lose game audio? Weird. There's no way I've spent too long in this level for the music just to cut out like that. Fix your hack, Orca. Jank. That was fucked up. Unless it was like a way that I died? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Shit. I have to hold jump there, man. What is wrong with me? Oh. All right, there we go. We got it. Shit. That's way too fucking slow, man. True. Oh, maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. I don't know. I don't know what the plan is there. Shit! I don't know why I waited so long. What? What? What am I doing there? Are you fucking kidding? What am I doing here? Oh! Oh my god. Okay, we figured it out. Fuck. Yes. Oh! Let's go! Yo! Midway! Fucking hell, baby! Let's do this! Fuck yeah! That was fucking cool, first of all. Yo. All right, I wonder if I can get back in the pipe here. Oh, no, I can't. What's this? Oh, I gotta keep the block going. Okay, cool. Nope, too early. Oh, shell, of course, I need a shell. You were tabbed, oh no. Oh, shit. Ooh. Fucking banger, baby. Fuck, dude. Shell jump, man. Shell jumps are free in SMW. Oh! Come back here next year when Chainbow streams again. Or, you know, Wednesday. Is that what I'm doing? This is such a cool song. Oh, that was it. And I just had to jump over the fucking spike. Not getting here. Oh, that's totally what I have to do. Okay. Oh, Oh! Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Holy shit, okay. Fuck. It is definitely important to recognize. It's a little bit less forgiving than other raw meats. I don't even know why I jumped over that. There was clearly a hole. I think maybe I thought like a bullet bill would spawn there. I haven't done like cooking in a long time. John has always cooked mostly for us, but lately, especially with me streaming more and more, although less and less, I don't know. With me streaming, he tends to cook more. Oh, that. Just had to literally jump onto that block. Fuck. There we go. In there.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
That was absolutely the worst shell jump I think I've ever seen in SMW Kaizo. The worst. All right, let's get this. We saw the orb. I can't believe we're almost out of this level. It's a very short level in comparison to his other levels in this hack, I feel like. Or I'm just crushing it. Oh! Okay, hold the shell, hold the shell, hold the shell. Orb! Fucking orb! Let's go! Yo, that was sweet. That was really good. What did that take us? 24, like 30 minutes? GG, man.